Friday, June 7th, 2024.
KVET, proud to be Austin's all-time country favorites. Thank you for hanging out with us. We appreciate it. Time to dive in.
Hey, Austin. Here's what's trending in the ATX with Tay.
So earlier this week, we were talking about how the Drippin' Springs Community Library was closed just because of the crazy storms that rolled through on
Friday. Got hit by lightning.
Yeah, it got struck by lightning, and then they needed to obviously repair it, so they had to shut down. Well, it is officially reopened with limited services. But they're open, and that's all that matters. They're continuing business, which is great.
So, yay! Good to have that open, man.
Next, two Texas attractions are honoring students and teachers with free admission after a long school year. We all know Texas Typhoon, right? The water park?
Mm-hmm. Up in Pflugerville.
Yes, in Pflugerville. So they are recognizing students with good grades for the next few days, but then they're also celebrating teachers all month long, and the San Antonio Zoo is doing the same thing. So I thought that was pretty cool. Yeah.
I love that. And it's cool that they're doing stuff for teachers outside of the season because, like, doing stuff that benefits teachers is cool during the year, but, like, when they have time off, give them some fun stuff to go ahead and enjoy life.
They deserve it. Yep.
That typhoon is awesome. It's out there by the toll road if you're going north or south. Look for it because it's really cool.
Yeah. And last, we have probably seen them walking around Central Texas, especially right now because it's the warmer weather. But it's fawn season here in Central Texas. So you'll start to see little babies walking around. If you do, they say, please leave them alone. If you see them, like, in your neighborhood, educate yourself on, like, you know, how they respond to humans and stuff, just so you're not bothering them. But like I said, it's because of the warmer weather. So
the little ones haven't learned to hide yet, like mom and the dads. Right. So just leave them alone. Don't mess with them.
They're so cute, though, little. It's adorable. That's what's trending in the ATX on 98.1 KVET.
Hey, folks.
Homes.com, we do whatever it takes to get you the in-depth info on local schools you won't find anywhere else.
The exclusive audio home of NBC's coverage of the 2024 Paris Olympics. KVET-FM Austin, live from the Fox Service Company Studios. Together we are 98.1 KVET, Austin's all-time country favorites.
98.1 KVET.
Station 98.1 KVET coming up at 9 o'clock. Get you this keyword to send you to Vegas, baby. The iHeartRadio Music Festival is back. It's presented by Capital One. We're going to make it happen for you as long as you're hanging at 9 a.m. An opportunity to grab $1,000 spending cash, and of course, that trip itself, yours, as long as you got your radio on at 9, okay? 98.1 KVET.
You got a fast car.
All-time country favorites, 98.1 KVET. It's Wayne D.T. and the Texas Radio Hall of Famer, Bama Brown. So excited to get it hooked up, baby, on a Friday. Let's go.
And now, the 710 secret word.
All right, so we've got tickets to San Antonio SeaWorld. We are so excited. We love those guys over there. So big shout-out to them for hooking you up all week long. But a pair of tickets up for grabs right now. Bama, what's the secret word?
I'll use it in a sentence in less than 6 minutes. It's prize. Prize.
He works way too much for way too little.
Free money.
Hey, all right.
On the 20s.
Congrats to all of the $1,000 winners from your family at 98.1 KVET.
Austin's all-time country favorites.
Tell your old man you'll do some largemouth fish in another town.
Austin's all-time country favorites, 98.1 KVET with Wayne D.T. and the Texas Radio Hall of Famer, Bama Brown. Got to make it happen for y'all, man. Got to make it happen because it's not every day you get handed some free tickets to a big old show like this.
Or an attraction like this. Yeah, SeaWorld.
Good save. Good save.
Yeah, nice.
They have lots of shows there SeaWorld.
They
do. You're not wrong.
That fits, yeah.
Yeah. So we're excited, though. We're going to get you and the family set up here with tickets, but Bama's got to use a secret word in a sentence.
I got to disagree with Wayne. I can't believe this, because he said not every day you get some kind of prize. Well, actually, twice a show, we give away some kind of prize.
Oh, that's true.
Once in the seven, once in the nine.
I feel like Wayne just kind of like spoke without knowing what he was saying.
100%. I'm distracted because I'm answering Friday emails and Friday text messages. Are we even on the air right now? It's like the third thing I'm doing right now.
Said it, not every day. That's just a common phrase. I was just trying to be funny. But it fell flat. Oh, prize is the word, by the way.
Yes, prize is your secret word. Enter prize at 981kvet.com.
Homes.com is the...
And visit Synthroid.com or call 1-800-633-9110 to learn more.
Hey, everybody, I'm George Strait.
Hi, folks, it's Tim McGraw.
Hey, everybody, this is Kenny Chesney.
The stars just shine brighter on KVET.
98.1 KVET, Austin's all-time country favorites.
98.1 KVET, Wayne D. Tay and Bama. He is a Grammy Award winner. He's had 10 big old hits on country radio. He has really spanned two different careers between Hootie and the Blowfish and his solo career. Darius Rucker is our special guest. He's in studio just minutes from now on 98.1 KVET.
I've been up to my neck working 6 days a week.
Got to hit that talkback feature, man. The iHeartRadio app is a free download. You want to talk to Wayne, D, Tay, and Bama this morning? Or maybe you want to shoot a question our way for Darius Rucker, who we're about to talk to. It's so easy to get a hold of us. Bama, you got any Friday morning challenges you want people to leave messages for?
You know, we did this and we got a few of these, but where do you work? What do you do, even? Just give us your trade. You don't have to plug your business, but you sure can.
I love that. So the iHeartRadio app is waiting. It's a free download. Just tap the microphone button to check in now.
Clear creeks.
98.1 KVET, Austin's all-time country favorites.
Who's been, have your boots been under? Hey! Who's been, have your boots been under?
Up at 9, be here for that, all right? In the meantime, Darius Rucker's set to join us. Tay is walking out the door to go let him and his team in the building. They will be in studio. Well, Darius' team will be here, but we're talking Darius in under 10 minutes.